ran to the back. I just wasn't feeling right. Stomach, shortness of breath, and you know, they got me out of there and sent me to just for a routine check in the hospital. And it was in and out by now. It was 7, kind of at halftime, but really when I came to the timeout, the time where I drawn up a play and you know, I kind of wheeled my way out of the huddle, and he came to talk to me, and I just booked it right to the back.